guys, welcome back to my channel Lasya Creations. So today I'm gonna make a fusion hat and a pen stand. It's like a 2-in-1. Means after seeing this video, you will only understand what is that. So let's get started. The materials we need is color papers, scissors, gum bottle and ice cream sticks. So let's get started. So guys, first we need to take a color paper. The color is of your choice. And you have to cut it like this. So guys, I have cut two pieces. Both should be in equal length and equal breadth. So now what you have to do is attach these two means. Put gum in here and you have to stick those both. So guys, I have put the gum. Now you have to stick the paper. So after we have to wait for it to dry. Guys, now after drying, what you have to do is, see here some extra piece is there. So you have to cut and you have to see that both should be equal. Why we have to stick these both papers like this is, it should be strong, and when we are making it like this, it should be strong. What we have to do is, one side we can decor it with, like, keep drawing some flowers and everything. So after decor, what you have to do is, now the main thing starts. So you have to fold it like this and attach here. So you have to stick here and we have to wait for it to dry. So guys, after drying, what you have to do is keep this aside and then take A4 sheets of different colors and you have to cut it like this. So you have to cut it in this shape of different colors, and then there is another step also, that is now you have to cut it like this. Means these actually I use like feathers. So we have to make it like realistic. So we have to cut it like this. And then what you have to do is make it like this. So like this only you have to do all the colors. Now the next step is, take an ice cream stick and cut it into half. And then what you have to do is, take the feather and then stick with the gum. So guys, after drying, what you have to do is, take the hat and then you have to stick it with gum like this. All you have to do like that only. So and then we have to wait for it to dry. So guys, the overall look is like this. So we have to wait for it to dry. I'm gifting the hat to my brother. So let's go. He don't know that I'm making, so it should be a surprise for him. Guys, I'm gifting this hat to my brother. So
thank you.
You're welcome. So yes, he was very happy with that. Guys, if you like this video, please do like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel Lasya Creations. Bye guys.